So relax and click stop button. So I was gonna click the quest, but I accidentally pressed the share button, so I stopped the recording, but it's alright. I'll record a new one, so okay, let's see. I'm not too sure if we have to go back to the woman or not. I think we have to, but making friends, so return to the little girl. Oh yeah, that's right. We haven't returned to the girl yet. Oh, this one. Okay, so we got one more, but we have to go all the way down here. But this one, I might as well just use the fast travel shit. See, whenever he does that shit, looks like he's the god of this city, dude. That was my dad, like, shoot. I'm so sorry to make you go through like this, you know? But I showed you, like, he's one heck of a warrior, that he's holding his pain. Like, I don't really think, like, it's not really that painful to him, but shit, see, we gotta go all the way down there, dude. We could go inside a warehouse or something. Red means that. Wait, what? New treasure, burn supplies, kill a captain.
I should be careful. High security here.
All same levels, like this is not bad, but
thank you.
fuck arrow me too? Oh shit, what the hell is that? That's a dog, right? What is this dog doing, like, swimming back and forth, like? Dogs are not supposed to live like this. Motherfuckers, like, they seem that cool to me. Like, you gotta be fucking kidding me. There's just a couple of them, so. Not only two of them, actually. I'm afraid I'm going to turn around, that's the thing. This one might be forever, dude, to be honest. Mm-hmm. it up, dude. Come on. Yeah, I'm gonna kill one of them, dude. They're not really that bad, you know, but I'm just more about them. Gonna help them out now.
We will get them, Chad.
I don't know if I just want to start looking some nice noise or something.
Best stay off the side. That's the warehouse. The wild mushrooms will be in there somewhere.
Yeah, I like his fun over here. We kill a lot, actually, dude. I like that. Two guys come down here, they saw a fucking dead body, but they know that I'm here. Not that I'm here, but they just wanna know why there's a dead body, so... I believe I need a good treasure too, right?
Wine and wild mushrooms. That's all of it. I should go to the girl and the witch at the temple.
Yeah, I'm not done yet. I still gotta kill the captain and find the fucking new treasure. Now he's coming this way. Thank you. single night, but... I mean, not see me because I'm right over here. By himself, so guess how you kill this really quickly. So we go back to the doorway. I think we do. That was pretty fun actually, doing all that king shit, but honestly, like the leader, I was gonna call him that that Viking dude. Like, you know how like those Vikings like they used to exist back in the year 100, 120. They used to call it like AD back then. Year 80, 120, 130, 40 something. Okay, no, never mind, we have to return. Oh, but we can fast travel, that's how we slip the enemies on. Territory, so... The reason why we're not allowed to fast travel is because you have the enemy's territory, and... Usually you're not supposed to get stuck like that way. And you don't see the red sign, that means it's pretty much safe to do, and... Your eagle sign up there means you can do it now, it's safe to do it, so... I can get there quicker. I know, I'm coming back, don't worry, ladies. They're actually not that bad, actually. One of these are actually pretty cute, though. I don't know, I'm just fucking bored, like, I'm just trying to, like, you know, get a little excited, but...
Here's yeah, everything you asked for.
They've been waiting for the longest time for me, but...
Thank you, Mistios!
Now, I just need a more personal artifact. The last ingredient.
I've come this far. I'll see it through. What else do you need, witch?
No. What I need, the girl can provide.
I'll give you whatever you need to be with Etios.
We'll just need a little snip of your beautiful locks. Your part in this is done, Mistios. Come to the selection ceremony at Etios' house to witness the fruits of your labor. It's the one overlooking the sea.
You've got to come. Once Etios picks me, I'll make sure to pay you your due.
I hope he has deep pockets. His love didn't come cheap.
Come. There's much left to do. See you at the ceremony, Mistios.
Wait for the ceremony. What, another ceremony mission? Yeah, I haven't done this mission yet either. Yo, these levels are like 30, 40, so... Yo, but where's the fucking ceremony though? I don't see that shit. Oh, let's check quest though. Definitely not that one though. This one?
Πού την ω σπουδαιότερου μετέρχεσαι.
Probably not showing because they're really far away.
Άνθρωπος της τούτων ποψάτο!
I'm a thief, but I'm a rescue. I'm a hero. You can't call me a thief, bro. Same one I have to get rid of something. Yeah, looks like I'm gonna start right here because I still got some other games to complete. Like I told you, my career is gonna be gaming next like it's for, so if I'm trying to finish all these games as soon as possible for other games, I might as well like at least 40 minutes each then. And they're around, you know. This motherfucker's like, who is he standing next to me? So, he thinks I'm gonna go kill him. That's why he's backing off, dude. Look at him. What are you looking at, punk? I'm trying to hurt you. Yeah, peace out, guys. Take care. Don't worry. We're still gonna play this game. I try to play consistently more, but depends on my time. Depends on if I'm in the mood, then I will play it, but... that piece. Oh wait, I'm gonna save you.